on the last video. Bye, bye, bye. Sell, sell, sell.
They say money can't buy happiness. Look at the f***ing smile on my face.
And so we continue.
Hey!
We're able to grab a seat. Why don't you read something until we get there? Why don't we finish up that pirate legend? Why not? Pirates made a toast, drinking and reveling to celebrate their victory.
Wow!
The pirate Captain Kidd, huh? Ryuji should read this book.
Oh!
So you finished reading Pirate Legend?
I guess I did.
I love how Captain Kidd was the leader of a ragtag group of outlaws. You must have learned more about courage after reading Captain Kidd's exciting adventures.
Hey, how about that? Build up my guts.
Oh, we're almost at the station. I'd say that was an efficient use of your time.
Hell yeah, it was.
Hey, guess what? I'm thinking of going for a career on quiz shows.
What? Why?
They were showing this movie called Tank Top Millionaire at the theater on Central Street. You mean the one where a boy rises from rags to riches by winning on a quiz show? Sheesh, you get way too into those stories. How about studying for exams before you think about a quiz shows?
Yeah, honestly, if you're gonna go on a quiz show, you should probably know some stuff about the quiz show and the kind of questions they ask. Just saying.
Oof, you got me there.
Oh!
Sounds like that movie can change your worldview. Watching movies in the theater sounds like a special experience. What kind of movies do you like?
I'm not gonna lie, I like a good action movie every now and then.
Nice!
I get you. You're just so cathartic to watch. When I turn back into a human, it might not be so bad to make our debut on the silver screen.
Ooh! Phantom Thieves live on the silver screen? That'd be pretty cool.
Well, as much as I want to check out that movie they talked about, we gotta focus on Kamoshida for now. I was reading the essays you turned in the other day, and everyone's writing is so sloppy. I could care less indicates that you still have some cares left to give. It's I couldn't care less.
Yeah, I've seen and heard that so many times. It's couldn't, could not care less, not I could care less.
Because what that means is that you care! And you could care less than you do!
Whatever.
I've seen this a lot these days, where people are using a phrase differently from its real meaning. It reminds me of something I've been hearing politicians saying, my country, right or wrong. They wouldn't be saying it so stubbornly if they knew how it was originally used.
Answer this question.
Alright, Takamaki-san. Can you tell me how its meaning has changed? Huh?
Hey, wait!
Hey, Lady An is obviously panicking. Be a good guy and help her out!
Huh?
Huh? What is she even talking about? I don't know politics. Crap. Hey, Art, can you give me a hint here? What's that phrase originally meant to convey? My country, right or wrong?
It means you unquestioningly support it.
Oh, right. Like it doesn't matter what they do, you'll always support it. But the original meaning is different, so I guess it'd be something like...
You don't care about it, you can't change it. No, those don't sound right. You have a duty to correct it.
Yeah.
No, yeah. That checks out.
This is it.
Exactly!
That is correct. The phrase was originally meant to inspire you to take responsibility for keeping your country on the right path. The full quote is, "My country, right or wrong, if right, to be kept right, and if wrong, to be set right." So you can see the original was more about taking personal responsibility for your country's future. Unfortunately, these days it's used more to justify blind support instead of actually fixing social issues. Yeah, that checks out.
Thanks!
Wow, I was so not ready for that. You saved me. Thanks a bunch.
Nice
no problem.
Going.
Nice! Lady Anne seems really relieved. Hell yeah, get that charm up. You're pretty good at studying. I'm impressed. Nah, I just have common sense. Ooh, we got something on the IMs. What is it? Calling card? No, enough about the calling card. Jesus. I'll get to the calling card when I want to. Oh, nice. I also just noticed that sometimes you can see the characters on the transition screens. That's pretty cool. Oh, hi.
What do you want, Fox? I can't believe you came to school all calm like that. Unless you're scheming something.
So what if I am?
Hey.
Don't give me that cheek. You're really pushing your luck, you know that. Well, I guess it's fine. Nothing you do is going to matter anyway. I suggest you try and enjoy the time before your expulsion. Now get lost. I'm not going to waste my time dealing with you.
Alright then. See ya, douchebag. I forgot I need to come back to the library and return my books. Hello.
What would you like?
Do you need something? I'd like to return the book I borrowed. You're returning Pirate Legend, yes?
Thank you.
Thank you for returning it.
What would you like?
Do you need something? I'd like to borrow another book, if and you don't mind. These are all the books you can check out right now.
Ooh, Great Thief, Zorro the Outlaw, or The Alluring Dancer. Passionate Story of Carmen, for those looking to be charmed. Story about Zorro, the Gentleman Bandit, read it to be a kind gentleman. Or The Great Thief, a novel based on Arsene. His clever tricks make you knowledgeable.
Well, I'm going really strong with the charm right now, so might as well go all the way.
Here.
This one, yes? Okay, be careful with it. The Alluring Dancer, eh? Sounds interesting. Sweet! Alright, thank you. Okay, so I heard that this is the place to get stuff for the DVDs. Or get DVDs. Let's get some DVDs.
Yep.
Oh, a DVD rental shop. Hey, check out that ad. They have an annual membership campaign.
Ooh. Welcome. Would you like to apply for our annual membership? If you're a student, it's 4,800 yen during our campaign. Rent all the old DVDs you want with no extension fee. So you can only rent them. You can only rent one at a time, though.
Perfect.
Pretty busy, so not having to worry about the extension fees is awesome. If you have the money, maybe you should sign up.
Yeah. Only 4,800 yen a year for students? What would you like to do? Dude, that's a steal! To just 4,800 yen? Just to rent out some old DVDs? As many as I want, whenever I want? For a whole year? Dude, I'd be crazy not to do this. Sign me up. Thank you very much. May I see your student ID?
You live in Yongin Jaya?
Now just sign here. All set.
Hey, hey!
Your hands were shaking when you wrote artifacts. You were nervous, weren't you?
Since you're a member now, you can borrow DVDs starting today. Alright then. Welcome. What can I do for you?
What would you like?
Ooh, Bubbly Hills 90210. Wraith, Guy McVer. The X folders. I like the X folders. Yeah, gimme. Oh my gosh. Thank you very much. Please come back soon. Thank you. I loved it. I will love it. Oh my gosh. I should check my calendar to see if I can work today. Ooh, yes I can. Ooh, I should go back to the flower shop. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. To the flower shop. Okay, we're here at the flower shop.
What do you want to do?
The flowers smell nice. What are you going to do?
I'm going to work. I want to earn some money. I just spent some, so might as well.
You may be able to work on your kindness if you work at a flower store. Want to use this time to work?
Yes, obviously. Damn, I look handsome.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, right. I didn't explain things to you last time.
Let's see.
We have our Happy Flower Days on Wednesdays and Saturdays, which is when we offer discounts on bouquets. I'll be having you choose the flowers for the bouquets, too. Might even bump up your pay if the customer really likes your arrangement. So, I know today isn't a Happy Flower Day, but we do have a bouquet on request.
Uh-oh. This might be a bad time, but, I'm not good with flowers.
It's important that you get some practice in, so let's have you start making one.
God, okay.
I appreciate it.
Articun, we have an order for a bouquet, please handle it. The customer is looking for a large, brightly colored flowers. Pick three that fit that description.
I'll do my best.
Alright, let's make sure we pick the right flowers. The request is for large, brightly colored flowers. I bet light colors or white would even work too. Which flower would you pick first?
A large red flower. Blue flower of normal size, small orange flower, large yellow flower, shiny red flower, ooh, small yellow flower, large pink flower, light blue flower of normal size, small light blue flower, large white flower, ooh, yeah, there we go.
Okay, pick the second flower now.
Light yellow flower, small white flower. I guess I'll go for the large flowers. Gold Gerbera. Yeah, sure.
On to the third and final flower.
I don't know, Scarlet Rose, I guess. White, yellow, and red. I don't know, that probably seems a little sacrilegious to me. I don't know. All you flower lovers, let me know if it's right or wrong.
What do you want to do?
The order was for large, brightly colored flowers. Is this okay?
I don't know, man. I don't know if it's good. But I'ma go with my gut and say yes.
Fingers crossed. Our customer was extremely happy.
Oh, thank God.
If you want to know more about flowers, I suggest you read the Flowerpedia.
Oh, God. Why couldn't I have gotten that earlier?
But all right.
Most of the flowers we sell here should be in there, so I'm sure it'll help if you read it.
Here.
Well, here's your pay for today. I gave you a little bonus because of how well you did.
Aw, thank you.
Damn, 7,800?
Yes, ma'am, I'll take
that.
You
did great.
Good work, Articune. Come back again when you have the time.
I most certainly will.
Work went great today. Living surrounded by flowers might be your true calling. And you were good with the customers, too.
Woo! Oh, we ranked up on kindness! Hell yeah.
We are now considerate. Your kindness has increased from an inoffensive to considerate.
Wanna head back?
Alright, we should head home.
Yes, we should.
Ah, you're back.
I am.
About that stuff you got. Well, the sooty armor, I mean. There's a laundromat next to the There's a laundromat next to the bathhouse, right? If we got spare time, maybe we could wash them.
Hey. Hey, a package came in for you. Can't imagine what you bought.
Let's see what's inside.
Hey!
What did you get?
Ooh, yeah, the sakura mochi. Spring fruit pack. And party in a can.
Oh!
Must be what you ordered off the TV.
Alright. Ooh. I should probably talk to Sojiro. I'ma save first.
I'll just add this.
Alright, what's up, Sojiro? Wanna hang out?
Apparently interested in coffee brewing. If you'll help, I could teach you.
I feel I could become closer with Sojiro thanks to the Hierophant persona, Barith. I feel like my bond with Sojiro will grow stronger soon. What are you going to do? Will you help the chief out? Yeah, sure, why not?
Yeah. Now you clean up. I'm going to finish preparing the curry.
Alright then.
Alright, that's it for tomorrow's curry. Hey, how's it going? You getting any better at remembering how to handle different types of beans? Now then, there are three factors that determine the flavor for a cup of coffee. Grind, heat, and time. First up is the grind. For the siphons we have here, we're aiming for medium fine. Are you listening to me? What grind are you supposed to use?
Medium fine.
Right. Keep up the good work. It doesn't net much profit given the effort it takes, but hey, money is money. I'm not gonna forgive you if you serve our customers crap coffee, though. Just remember that.
Fair enough.
Mm-hmm. Who could this be? Yes? Hello? How'd you get this number? Now? Where? Fine. Sorry. Something just came up. We can keep going with the lessons some other time.
Damn it.
Is it trouble?
What? You worried about me? It's nothing you need to concern yourself over. Just do the dishes while I'm gone, oh? And remember to shut off the gas before you close up shop. It's nice having someone around to help at times like this. Turns out you're actually a harder worker than I thought. Keep it up.
Thank you. I feel my bond with Sojiro is growing deeper.
Hell yeah! Rank 3!
Alright.
Sweet.
The rest is on you.
Okay, I'm off. Don't eat all our food while I'm gone.
I'll try not to.
Oh.
Hey, you get everything closed up? Sorry about earlier. Had to take care of some business. But don't worry. I'll put you to work. You got lots of time on our hands.
Thanks in advance, man.
You're awfully obedient today. Well, as long as you help out and do your part, I'll treat you fairly.
I see. I get you. That's fair enough.
Well, just make sure you turn off the stove before you head to bed.